and welcome to 703 Weldon Park in Telfair, Sugarland. Today I want to show you this great David Weekly home. It's a 5-bedroom, 3.5-bathroom. This is a very unique concept. In the middle you have the Mews. On both sides you have 3 homes facing the entrances to each other. So in the middle you have tables, chairs, a fountain, so the kids can play outside and the parents can sit in the evening and chat. Come on in to this 5-bedroom, 3.5-bathroom David Weekly home. This is your formal dining room, now used as a game room. And to the right of the entrance, you have your study with hardwood. The living room has a 2-story high ceiling. And the kitchen has a beautiful big island, double oven and gas cooktop. The breakfast area has French doors to the outside. You can come to this beautiful outdoor area. There's a covered patio, outdoor kitchen and fridge, and a little backyard. And this is my favorite part of the house. Look at this beautiful master bathroom. Big tub. Double sinks and enormous shower. Double sliding doors in the master bathroom. Now we go to the master bedroom and look at those shutters. You can open, close them, or you can totally open them to the bare bathroom. You also have a door to the patio from your master bedroom. Upstairs you will find 4 bedrooms and 2 Jack and Jill bathrooms and a media game room over here. Bedroom number 2 with a Jack and Jill bathroom to bedroom number 3. One sink, bathtub, and this is bedroom number 3, which is a great size. Here we go over the landing. Left is the living room, and over here you have bedroom number 4 and number 5. Here's bedroom number 4. Also with a Jack and Jill bathroom, 2 sinks and a bathtub. Here's bedroom number 5. Thank you for watching our open house live at 703 Weldon Park. I hope I can see you at the house and we can give you a personal tour. Thank you. Bye.